are taking hostages.
Well, that's all right, because you guys aren't hostages anymore. You're my friends.
Franklin, we're not your friends, okay?
Okay, your family.
No. No one in my family robs gourmet markets.
Really?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Well, I'll tell you what. I did it to save my carnival.
Oh, the carnival.
That's right.
Oh, well, that's a worthy cause.
Well, it is. I employ 41 and a half people. That's 43 mouths to feed.
Oh, yeah? Well, you know what? You can't be doing too well if armed robbery is the best way you can think of to bring in new capital.
Well, you're right. We're not doing too well. And quite frankly, this political correctness thing is killing the sideshow. But the truth is, we do something a lot better than making money.
Oh, really? What's that?
We make people happy.
Uh-huh.
You should see the kids' faces when they see the show.
Oh, you love kids, huh?
Yes, I do.
Okay, you love kids.
That's right.
Yeah? Well, what kind of a guy holds five kids at gunpoint all day long?
You're right.
Huh?
When you look at it like that, you're right.
Yeah, I am right.
Okay.
No!
Isn't that great?
You held me hostage with a lighter?
Yeah.
You idiot!
Uh-oh.
You kidnapped me! You forced me to go to the bathroom with you! You flash froze me! You drove me through a mall! And you didn't even have the courtesy of being armed and dangerous!
I know, but it was fun, wasn't it?
No!
I had a great time!
Yes, all right, get away from me! Just get away from me, okay? You know what? Find your own way home. Okay? Come on, kids. I'm going to my...